It is Friday, February the 3rd, 2017. Good looking sunrise this morning over the junction. The Caboose Junction, that is. Something else good looking coming toward us. LNG power this morning on the 121. 803. 300. And the 811 in the early morning sunlight. For some reason, 121 is a late running train this morning. And the 109, even later and further behind. Stack train here on this head end. Backs and double stacks. We will look for the FEC 109 in about an hour or so. Don't forget 920 this morning also. And I will announce to all my friends that the FEC depot in Fort Pierce will remain there for this week. Also, Steam Locomotive Association's number 253 and her train set will not be moving this weekend. Give you a heads up as soon as I have one. I can tell you the bearings are oiled, because I oiled them myself. Okay, that's it for me. I'm Caboose Mikey.